top at noon, a fast food robbery and a high-speed chase. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Felicia Rodriguez.
And good afternoon. I'm Paul Legrand. Police say that the man who tried to rob a local Wendy's is behind several other fast food robberies. Chris McGrath is live where this wild scene came to a crashing conclusion. And Chris, you just found out some pretty interesting details on this suspect.
Yeah, I mean, we're told by police, Paul, that this suspect was driving some 85 miles per hour at one point during this chase. Keep in mind, the speed limit here along A1A here in Ocean Ridge is just 25 miles per hour. Police say the suspect lost control of his vehicle around this curve and came to a crash right here. This is the suspect we're talking about. He's 22 years old. His name is Adam Jelaine. Police say he and another suspect had already robbed four fast food restaurants in 1 hour last night here in South County. Police say this was the fifth, this Wendy's at the intersection of Woolbright Road and Federal Highway. Investigators say Jelaine and that other suspect went in with a gun and demanded cash. The thing is, Boynton Beach police were already one step ahead, already casing this Wendy's in advance based on the suspect's pattern. An officer saw them leave Wendy's, recognized the truck, and called for backup. When police tried to stop them, the driver took off, driving over the Intracoastal into Ocean Ridge, but crashing his car 2.5 miles up the road right here near the Boynton Inlet. One suspect still on the loose, that other behind bars without bond. We're live in Ocean Ridge. I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.